Your people need you, Sathya.
Our efforts, our struggle, our protest and dedication has paid off. The government soon will be signing the new FDI Act, which now will allow the Indian investors to infuse up to 49% in our major domination, agriculture and railway sector. The bill mandates that the management control also lies with our nation. We will continue to design our economy and grow independently.